There is something to be said about skiing. There is something to be said of the frigid wind on a snowy day, of the sunrise from 11,000 feet as the clouds swell and break upon the hills below. The arcing turns we seek are but a single variable in the overall equation. We leave a shadow of our presence through our tracks, each step we take and each turn we make. How many days did we spend climbing through snow and wind to ride our lines? The evidence of our passing quickly fades, and we ride each line knowing that this too shall come to pass. We were there together, we know, the friendship shared with strangers, the friendship of sharing a hot meal after a long day. We walked together, and we shared turns together. And when we say we love skiing, know that we mean we love the shadow of the mountain at sunrise, that we mean the hiking in ice-encrusted rock and the smell of sulfur at the summit, and watching the spindrifts slowly swirl from the rocks above. There is an ephemeral vitality in all of this. In the sage words of Henry David Thoreau, wealth is the ability to fully experience life.
Shut up! That's enough of that hippy-dipply, overly romantic, nimbly-pambly, transcendentalist horseshit! This ain't no time for tame strumpets! It's the end of the season!
There you go.
Yeah! Yeah!